Here is bedroom number two. Bedroom number two, as we go inside, there's a lot of intricate detail molding. There's crown molding, corner drops. There's indented picture frame railings up top. There's chair rail with the chair rail accent molding. There's colonial headers. It's painted a light country beige. And again, a lot of intricate detail in this room. That's bedroom number three.